Did you know that Saturn's moon Enceladus has geysers that shoot water into space? Scientists have discovered that these geysers are a result of liquid water beneath the icy surface of Enceladus. It is estimated that there could be an ocean of liquid water on this moon that is up to 10 kilometers deep. The geysers shoot water up to 125 kilometers above the surface of Enceladus. This discovery has led scientists to believe that the moon could potentially support life.